Hey guys, how's it going? I've tried this like 100 times to make myself a Minecraft survival mode. But I don't know why, but I just never finish. So this is gonna be the one. I start and I keep going instead of doing episode 1 and then I stop for months and I never do it again. This will be a consistent one. What am I wearing? Oh yeah, my Fallout one. Alright, so. Oh sweet, trees already. There we go. Is that a hole? Yeah, well, it is, but not the type of hole I thought it was. Oh, what the? Why the fucking? These are awesome trees, man. Check this shit out. Look at me, ma. Look at this stat. This is a beautiful stat right here, man. This is the best way to start. Just, you know, I want to make sure you guys can hear stuff. Real quick. Check the, turn that stuff up a bit. Now I'll put the 50, see how that's like, and then, you know, and then, if it gets too loud, I'll start fucking around with it, and I'll figure it out for you guys. I haven't played in so long, like, normal Minecraft. I tried to fly earlier, because I was trying to remember how to play without, creative mode, and I was trying to figure out why I couldn't fly. Oh, what is this? What? What? I didn't know I could do that. Since when could you do that? I'll make some chests because I'll need them. Shovel, pickaxe. Oh, balls! I don't have enough. I'm trying to stock up on stuff now, so when the time comes, I can kick some ass. I don't know when that time will be, but, did I have a shovel? Yep, I did. 100% threw it on the ground. That's a good stat. That's when you know it's gonna be a good let's play, when that happens. That's when you know. You know, that's like the key, when the guy doesn't remember how to play. Oh, I need sticks. Come on, Mike. Get back into it. You know how to play this game. Come on. What? Cow! And piggies! Alright, and more cow. Oh, and sheep. Oh, this stuff everywhere. I need all this stuff. Especially the sheepies. Because then I can have a spawn. Moo! Alright, so, my objective is, because I've still never done this in Minecraft. Well, I have, but not, like, legit. But, I'm gonna fucking go to the end and fuck up the Ender Dragon this let's play. That's my game plan. And then maybe I'll do it again with my friends and stuff, too. They're gonna be, oh, hell yeah, this is a jackpot, man. Fucking animals everywhere. Yeah. Extra wool never hurts. There's a horsey over there. I'm not gonna go over to it though. I'm just gonna try to get as much food as I can. Look at that. I got a lot of leather too. I'm make leather I'll give myself a helmet. Helmet will be useful. I don't know what for, but, you know, it will be. Oh, you know what? I'll make a bed, too, since I already have enough wool and stuff. Oh, I forget. I tend to do that sometimes. Well, Mr. Piggy. Alright, so. I wonder what's up there. I wonder if there's anything good up there. Yeah, whatever. I'm not gonna try. I'll fall to my death, most likely, while I'm up there. Then I'll just stop recording. So I'm gonna go this way. You know what? I shouldn't sprint as much. I don't want to waste my I don't want to become starving. Oh, you know what? Ah, shut up, heater. I heard that. I don't know if that picked up on the mic, but my heater scared the shit out of me. Didn't know it was gonna kick on at all. Didn't think it was. Collect enough stone to make tools and a furnace. So I can at least have somewhat of a decent arsenal on me, you know? You know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying? It's just the good stuff right here, you know? This is just how you do it. I hope you guys don't mind the fact that... Ooh, a cave! Yeah, that's gonna happen a lot when I find stuff. I'm just gonna, like, interrupt myself to make a noise. I don't know why I just do that. But anyways, hope you guys don't mind me playing this a lot, because I do love Minecraft. It's a game that, like, when it first came on Xbox, I told my friends about it, because they knew about it, but I told them, no, you guys gotta get it. It's a great game. Like, I have so much... Alright, I'm a chicken. Hold on. Give me a second. Hello? Ow! Hello? How have I not seen an enemy yet? I put this on a difficulty, didn't I? I swear to God, if this is on peaceful and I forgot, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh no, just heard a zombie, never mind. Pretty sure I did. Oh, was that a pig? See anything in there? Do you guys see something? I don't. Ah, whatever. Well, I'll find out when it becomes nighttime in this fucking... Yep, that's a zombie, I heard him. Alright. That's good, at least I know... Huh? Right around here somewhere. He's loud. So I haven't played since like the newest update, like a legit Minecraft. So a lot of this stuff I don't know what it is yet. I gotta kind of relearn the game a bit. So I'm sorry if I sound like a complete fucking noob while I'm playing this. It's only because I'm pretty much relearning the whole freaking like basics of Minecraft again. What's down here? Hello? All I have is wood. I don't want to try to do anything here yet. I'll get out of there for a second. There's a lot of coal on this mountain, man. I've never seen so much coal on a mountain, but then again, mountains weren't like this when I played Minecraft. It was just all dirt. And then a hole once in a while that would become a cave. That would suck, and you'd just give up on it and leave. I always wanted to show the map that I made. It got kind of, I shouldn't say ruined, but I went overboard with creative mode when creative mode first came out on it. But there was a map my friends and I made, and I might do it again. I'm going to try to get some people to do it with me. We made a fucking castle in survival mode. Like when Minecraft first came out, I still have the map. I transferred it over to my Xbox One so I could have it, because I just had so much fun with it. Like that was like the best times like I had. It was, like, my freshman year of high school, I believe, so, like, 6 years ago. And then, like, a couple weeks later, Rooster Teeth started making their Let's Play, and, you know, I've just loved playing Minecraft on Xbox ever since. Ah, you bastard! I almost, like, had a British accent. I don't know why. It almost came out British for some godforsaken reason. Actually, you know what? I'll keep this here. Keep the wooden sword out, just in case. I might make my house. Whoa. Oh, what's that? I thought it was gravel. Broke it by accident. I know it's so solid. Huh. Alright. Whatever. Alright, let's get my furnace. I'm gonna build a house around here somewhere. I'll probably start building around this itself. I have more pork chops. I'll make pork chops first. What's a good area? Around here is good, but it kind of sucks because I got all these holes everywhere, you know what I mean? Try to smooth out some land around here. Sounds funny, but there's always that awkward moment when you're playing Minecraft and you don't have dirt. So I do store dirt eventually. I just keep a chest full of dirt. There's always that time where you go to make the farm and you're like, damn it, I don't have any dirt. And it's that weird moment. You have to go pretty much hunting for dirt. And you feel like an idiot because you don't have dirt. It happens to me all the time. Feeling like an idiot, it's like all the time. But I mean, like, when I don't have dirt, it's frustrating. Whoa! this ain't bad. This ain't a bad spot right here. I'm clearing out. I'll just keep clearing this up a bit, and I should have more than enough room to at least start a house. Sun's going down, so... What do I got? I got, like, no building supplies. Oh, you know, I got stone. Who am I kidding? I'll make a house out of stone. Why not? This isn't going to be a perfect house to start. This is going to be a house where I can at least survive for now type of deal. Alright, so I'm going to have to make a fucking a hole just for a door for now. Alright, so I'll keep working on collecting resources to work on the house. I need a home, man. I need a home. Ah, you fuck. Cover that with dirt. That's why I'm having dirt, too. I can cover up stuff like that. Because I'd rather have dirt on the ground for my house than anything else. Oh, man. I broke my shovel. Come on. Alright. Throw that in there. So I'll start lighting it up around here to put one right here for now. I'll put one in each corner of my house for now, just so it's decently lit around my house. It's lit! A skeleton! I see no enemies around here, which is good. You know, at least I'm insured for now that I'm gonna be alive for a bit. Like, I'm gonna obviously have no windows yet. I don't even have sand. So it's gonna be a... Pretty much gotta be, let's build a ghetto house for now. Creeper! And, yeah, kind of probably blew out the audio there, but, you know, whatever. That's me. That's how I roll. Not see a zombie over there. Gotta be careful of him. Since I know there's tunnels around this mountain I'm on, I might eventually, not right now, but eventually I'll probably work my way around to it. And I'll make, like, a basement that leads to it. See, I want to get XP, but I don't want to do it yet because I don't want to kill myself by accident. There's a 99% chance I would fucking up somehow. That's just how I am. I'll fuck up the most basic of enemies to kill. Like a zombie, I'll somehow mess it up and I'll die. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Be a man! I'm a man! Come get it! Come on. Yuck. That wasn't that bad. I thought I was getting my shit pushed in. But nope, nothing really. Let's, I got... Oops. There. Oh, no! That was a close one. Thank God I had my helmet on. Man, stupid creeper. Piece of shit. I really thought I was gonna die. I'm really happy I moved. Not gonna lie. Kinda pooped a little on that one. Not my proudest of moments, but yeah, it happened. You know, it came out of nowhere. Man, I thought I have been... I already got seeds. That's good. So did they get rid of... So now I'm wondering, did they get rid of the fact that... You can block an attack? Because I tried to attack the zombie blocking... And, like, swinging my sword. Because I remember I used to be able to. Did they get rid of that? Anyone watching this can answer. When that time comes. Like I said, I just noticed while I was trying to attack that zombie, I couldn't really... Are you serious? Man, my guy's too fat. He can't jump that high. There's a skeleton around here? I thought I saw one. Not creeper, the snow. I mean, the only good thing about creepers is, especially about an area like this, help me take down some of the mountain. And I kind of do it on purpose, where I just keep hitting them just to piss them off. Or I get close to them, then I hit them away. Oh, a chicken. I hit everything but the chicken at first. That was a good start, huh? Boop, boop, boop. Good, I'm getting seeds early, which is nice. Because the sooner I get seeds, the sooner I can make my farm, sooner I get wheat, sooner I get food. Well, I already got food, but you guys know what I mean. I got more food. No, don't have to worry about him. Threw him way the fuck down there. Fucking choke slammed him. So, let's see. Back up here. I'll keep building for a bit while I'm safe for right now. Once it's daytime, I'll start going on the move again. Ah, you turd. Once I can go back on the move again, safely, and I don't have to worry about anything, I'll start, I'll be able to get some shit going. I see the sand around, there's snow over there, so, and I got the woods nearby over there where I came from, where I spawned. So yeah. So that'll be good. There's a cave over there I might check out. I know there's stuff underneath me I can check out. There's a lot of areas I just gotta check out, you know? That's the part that, like, I like it, but at the same time it sucks about Minecraft, is when you're like, oh yeah, I can check this out, I can check this out, but then you think about it, you're like, fuck, I got so much shit I gotta check out. See, I wanna sleep, but I also don't want to. Because I wanna build my house. Lazy shit, can't jump. I'm gonna definitely make a second floor. Just for right now, I'm gonna give myself like a partial roof just so I have something. And this is just my house for now. I'll probably extend it, make it huge at some point. Ow! Alright, so now I can move the furnace into the house. I hear a skeleton around, but I don't know where he's at, but I hear him. Is he close? I heard him, he must be underneath. Like, there's a little hole there, like, you know what I mean? There's a bunch of areas around here you can check out. Oh shit, he scared the fuck out of me. I jumped so far. Don't you dare. I was like, if he kills me, I'm gonna cry right now. Say, I just started. Don't you dare kill me yet. I got a bone already. That's good. Stop texting me, man. Oh, I see an Enderman up there. Fuck him. Come on, son, hurry up. So, I can definitely get some sand and wood, and I can start finishing up my house. At least it's safer. Like, right now, my house is dangerous. I already blew up, well, I didn't die, but I blew up my creeper already. The more shit I clear up here, the bigger I can make the house. You know, it just all comes in the long run. Most likely my floor will be dirt for a long fucking time. That's usually how my house starts. It starts off with a dirt floor. And then I work up on something else. Something nicer. And if anything, I always extend on the outside, but I leave it sealed like how it is now. Don't be too bad. It'll be nice, you know. nice fancy little house. I mean, it doesn't keep me safe from creepers because there's no fucking door, but, you know, it'll do for now. Look at that sunset. Figures, I got no one's hand I can hold while I look at it. Stupid people. Oh, I don't have a shovel. Shit. I'll use my hand for right now. Just, boop. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna try to extend over my house to here. Actually, nah, I'll go right next to it like that. On this side. You know, because then I can just go right outside and go right down there. So I'll go boop, boop, like that, just so I can see it. Alright, so come straight outside to here, so I can at least seal the top off of the way when nothing falling in. Aw, man. That's one thing I like to do, is seal off the top. Or maybe, you know what? I can, like, a ladder system. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll do, like, a ladder system. Alright, so I'm gonna make a shovel and another pickaxe, because they broke. Found no iron yet, so far, I'm struggling. You know, I'm struggling a bit. I got myself a wooden axe now, why not? Like I always do, I'll keep it right above. This is like how I like to set up my stuff, kind of like this. I don't like to use too much shit. I'll get rid of the feathers. Put those in there. I know it's kind of like I don't really need to organize it like how I am, but I do. You know, it's kind of just what I like to do. I learned it from my friend. It's how he set it up, and I just got used to the way he sets it up, and that's just how I've always set it up since he showed me. Heater, I'm not in the mood. Stop making noise. There's some sugar cane. Sugar cane looks really, really green now. It was never like that before that I remember. Get myself some sand. I can make some glass now. Man, I have that tunnel right at the bottom. I definitely need to set my spawn, that's for sure. Once I set my spawn, I don't have to worry as much. I gotta put 5 pieces in there, sure. Alright, let's, so I at least get my roof set up, and then I put a door I can sleep in here. The next night when it comes by. Oh man, I didn't want that. That wasn't in the design for the house. That was in the floor plans, man. Why'd you do that? Damn it, I did it again! And I ran one short because of that. Stupid. There we go. Now. Hey. Hey. Stay away. Sweet, got gunpowder. I just need one piece of cobblestone, really? I didn't know that, I thought I was done. Well, I'll start collecting more dirt. That's the best part about a mountain like this, man. I can live on a mountain like this in Minecraft world. Because all I gotta do is, at least if I set up a main base, like a house, like I am right now, like a little, like a miner's hut, just for now, I hit the jackpot. Because then all I have to do is, once I get my house set up, I set my spawn, I start making duplicates of everything I already have, I don't have to worry about anything. I just keep on going through the world of Minecraft. Actually, just look at the map. Did I even go far? Nah, I didn't at all. I figured not. It But since I got that, I got the cobblestone, put that one piece up here where it belongs. Boop, like that. No, keep the rest in there for right now. Get the sugar cane in there. Oop, wrong one. Now I can start putting up windows, which is nice. Now I don't have to feel like a freaking animal anymore. But I only had to just because I didn't have any glass yet. Now I do two windows like that. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I can. I counted way too fast. I couldn't tell. So I'm going to do two here like that. Do the same on this side. That's the best part, too, once you start, like, putting windows in. Because then you start, you know, that's obviously a block now. So I get whatever stone or whatever building material you use, you get it right back. I'll put one there, one there. It matches the front. Because this technically would be a door. Which I think I'll make it a door at some point. I'll make it a door so I can go out this way and go to that side of the tunnel. There's those multiple ways. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I know there's a way you can break glass without it actually breaking. I just don't remember how. I didn't feel like trying to figure that out right now. I didn't feel like Googling that. But, yeah, I'll end this video here, guys. And in the next part, I'll try to get more shit done instead of just running around circles and making a home. Hope you all enjoyed. See you on the next one.